So, do you know what a cicada is?
No.
Any idea what it might be?
No. It's a stinky bug that flies around.
Close! That's a stink bug. These are cicadas. Magicicada brood 2, to be exact. These guys have been sleeping underground for the past 17 years. But coming this May, they'll be waking up and taking over the East Coast by the millions.
Oh my goodness, the 17-year cicadas are one of nature's true wonders. It's gonna be like having a National Geographic special right in your backyard.
And while some may be too young to remember the last time they were here, others remember it all too well.
They literally just fly into you. They just fly right into your glasses. They hit the windshield.
They ruined the car for me because my wife, she could not stop hitting them.
I know what you're thinking. It hasn't been 17 years since we last saw cicadas in this area. Well, you see, there are actually several different broods of 17-year cicadas, and they're waking up at different times. This upcoming brood slept through the last round in 2004, and they've been asleep since 1996.
This is what they look like right now. They're gonna work their way up to the top of the soil, climb up into trees, molt into adults, then off to the treetops to sing, court, mate, and lay eggs.
They don't bite, they don't sting, but they are noisy and tasty.
Some people like to eat cicadas.
Ew.
Cicadas are really, really good to eat. They're higher in protein and lower in fat than a prime steak. Put them some vegetables, some nice greens, just lightly stir fry those things. They're delicious.
We're just waiting on the main ingredient now.
I'm willing to try cicadas. As long as they're seasoned well and cooked to a crunch.
Love them or hate them, ready or not, the cicadas are coming. In Clinton, Leah Villanueva, CNS-TV.